this one, there's two more down in the grass. And we've been trying to decipher what these things are, but so far what we know about them is that there's four of them, and they're distinctly pointing to four cardinal directions, northeast, southwest. This one is the best preserved. They're all horseshoe shaped like this, and they have this little entrance, and this one is pointing perfectly to the south. That one, actually, if you could go over there, you can see there is no rocks pointing to the north, and those two are pointing east and west. They look like little mounds, they're not very deep, and what we found out that there were similar structures like this scattered throughout the region, and they have been dating to Neolithic times. They are speculating whatever used for. One of the speculations is there were moon and sun calendars used for those, you know, farming purposes. So they know when the snow and the trees between the fields and the trees started to go down. It makes sense, yeah, because the sun will fall and moon will fall in a certain angle at a certain time of year, so they could determine a good time for a certain things to go in the field. In this one, actually, there's a viper snake that lives there. There's a little hole, and she lives there in a little cavity. And often she will come up in the summertime and right here, and she kind of sunbathes here on these rocks, and she's not afraid of us anymore. Mache is not afraid of her either, so Mache comes in little. So I believe, you know, there's certain energy that's really special here. It feels to me like that, and even before I discovered these things, I felt that energy, and now that I know that these things are here. And this is the only spot where they're found in all of Velika Plana, nowhere else. And this little plateau up here, you know, you can see perfectly how Velika Plana looks like. Mm-hmm. Mountain valley. Shaped sort of like the part of the hand. And there's a centipede.
Mm-hmm.